Hi friends, welcome back to M4 Motivation. Today's video we will be discussing about one of the real story about Thomas Alva Edison. Everyone knows Thomas Alva Edison is the world famous scientist who invented electric bulb for us. This is the one of the childhood real story about Thomas Alva Edison. How it has happened, just watch through this video. One day, a small child, Thomas Edison, came from school and gave paper to his mother. She was trying to open the paper. He said to her mother, "Mom, my teacher gave this paper to me and told me only you have to give to read it. What does it say?" Her eyes welled and tears as she read the letter out loud to her child. "Your son is genius. The school is too small for him and doesn't have good enough teachers to train him." His mother did just that until she fell ill and passed away. Many years after Edison's mother died, Edison became one of the greatest inventors of the century. One day, he was going through some of her things and found a folded letter that his old teacher wrote to his mother that day. He opened it. The message written on the letter was, "Your son is mentally deficient. We cannot let him attend our school anymore. He is expelled." Edison became emotional reading and then wrote in his diary, "Thomas Alva Edison was a mentally deficient child whose mother was turned him into the genius of the century." Are you looking your child is like that? Nowadays, how we are taking care of your child? This is the one of the most interesting story for the current year. So take care, boost up your strength of your child. Thank you.